This question is asking you to multiply 92 and 26. Now, when we multiply, we always start from the right-hand side. So we have 6 times 2, which is 12, carry the 1. 6 times 9, which is 54, plus 1, 55. Now we're going to multiply the 2. Now, since the 2 is in the place value of the tens, we have to add a 0. 2 times 2 is 4. 2 times 9 is 18. Now we add everything together. 2 plus 0 is 2. 5 plus 4 is 9. 5 plus 8 is 13. Carry the 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. So the final answer is 2,392.